There's another variation of a horse head that I found online.